It is common knowledge that the Quran and the Hadith are held up as authorities in Islam and by Muslims. But did you know that there is a group of scholars, group of people who are knowledgeable about Sharia that have absolute authority over Muslims? And we will reveal them to you in this episode.